Novak Djokovic's tennis tournament has now resulted in 4 individuals testing positive for COVID-19. 2 players, Borna Chorchich and Grigor Dimitrov, have tested positive, as well as a fitness trainer and a coach at the event. This comes as controversy about the players going out during the event started spreading. Both Chorchich and Dimitrov have both spoken out after testing positive, and the rest of the tour is now canceled.